Alrighty, you guys, we are back today. Listen to a song by a band called Cream. Off of the album Disraeli Gears, we'll be listening to the song Sunshine of Your Love. The album was released in 1967. Let's just go ahead and get into it. But before we do, please smack that like button, hit that subscribe button. Also, let me know some more stuff that you guys would like to see us listen to. And yeah, let's get into it. Oh yeah, and by the way, I forgot to, you know, give everybody their love. Ginger Baker, Eric Clapton, and Jack Bruce are the members of Cream. Crazy seeing Eric Clapton. So this, Derek and the Dominoes, I know was after this. That was, I think, in the early 70s, and this is the late 60s. So maybe he left this band, and that's when he started. I don't know if he was the founding member of Derek and the Dominoes, but that's when he joined up with the other members of that band. Lights close the tired eyes. I'll soon be with you, my love. Give you my dawn surprise. I had thought that I had heard the song because of the riff, and I know I've heard the riff somewhere before, but I don't think I've heard this song in particular. It sounds a little different, lyrics, but I do like it though. Definitely the lead singer is his voice is definitely Jack Bruce. I think Jack Bruce is the one who sung this song. He's definitely, it's good. I don't know how to explain it, but it's good. The way they did that right there, and the lyrics and the music are going, they going hand in hand so far. Like they definitely have a pretty good, I don't know how to call it, harmony. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna call it. They go well together. Liking what I'm seeing from Cream so far. Definitely. I'm with you, my love. The light shining through on you. Yes, I'm. It's the morning, just we two. I'll stay with you, darling, now. Okay, so he's basically just like, it's basically just a love song so far I'm getting. Off where he's talking to his love, like he keeps calling. I don't know if he's just talking about a day, because he started off saying it's getting near dawn. When lights close their tired eyes. So basically it's like dawn is late at night, right? I think dawn is late at night. It's like 12 o'clock midnight. I think that's dawn. So basically it's getting late and soon he'll be with his love. Okay, yeah. And then his dawn surprise, I'm guessing, was, you know, we know what that is. I'll stay with you till my Caesar dry. Okay, so Caesar dried up. That has, of course, the obvious meaning. His seeds, you know. I'm thinking it could either mean the sexual meaning, or like by Caesar dried up, he could mean till he dies. Like Caesar dried up till I die. It's one of those two, though. Let me know which one you guys think it is. He just killed that solo. I can't even lie. That was amazing. Let's go back and listen to that again. He definitely just killed that solo. That was amazing, man. Like, that was amazing. Did Eric Clapton play that, the guitar solo? I think so. Yeah, man. That was a hard solo. Definitely was a good guitar solo. The song in general, I'm liking so far, man. But that guitar solo, so it just put it over the top. Definitely just put it over the top. I'm with you, my love. The light shining through on you. It's the morning and just we two. I'll stay with you, darling, now. I'll stay with you till my seas are dried up. I know I said this already, but I really like the lead singer's voice. He has a nice voice. Jack Bruce, he definitely has a nice voice. It's crazy, though, to think that Eric Clapton was the lead singer in another band, but in this band he wasn't. But, I mean, that happens a lot, so I guess it's not that crazy. Let's just go ahead and finish it up. I've been waiting so long. All right, you guys. If you enjoyed my reaction to the song, please do smack that like button and hit that subscribe button. Also, let me know some more stuff that you guys like to see. I definitely like this song. We'll have to check out some more Cream in the future. Other than that, though, man, till next time, guys, we're out.